Hi there. I didn't see you. I'm just having a sit spot in my backyard. My name is Christy, and I'm an educator and interpreter at Royal Botanical Gardens. Today, I wanted to share with you one of my favorite ways to get outside and connect with nature, and that's through doing a sit spot. Typically, sit spots are anywhere where you can observe nature. It could be in a backyard, it could be in a public park, it could be near a community garden. Wherever you have nature accessible, that is somewhere you can do a sit spot. If you don't have nature accessible, try just sitting outside. Maybe it's on a deck or on a balcony. Nature is all around us, and there's always the opportunity to observe and experience its wonders. Sit spots typically last 5 to 10 minutes, but of course it's totally up to you. I personally enjoy spending at least 5 minutes in my sit spot, since that's when I notice the most things around me. By spending time immersed in nature in a sit spot, it gives you time to think and experience your surroundings in a deeper way. It's also a great time to reflect, and maybe you'll notice things that you normally overlook. Here are some of my tips of how you can do a sit spot yourself and what you can do during those minutes in your sit spot. Before you go out to do a sit spot, be sure you are dressed for the weather and have appropriate clothing on. If it's sunny and hot, make sure you have sunscreen and a hat, maybe even a water bottle. Or if it's cold, maybe you're wearing a jacket and boots. It's not required, but it is sometimes nice to bring something to sit on, like a picnic blanket or a sit-upon or even a chair. Some of my favorite sit spots are in natural areas, where there's a forest or a stream. You may be surprised by how many options you have to find a space to sit and observe nature. Nature is everywhere. If you're finding it hard to sit still and fill the entire 5 minutes of your sit spot, we have an activity sheet that you can use as a guide to help you explore your senses in your sit spot. It helps you look at what are you seeing, hearing, feeling, touching, using your senses in all sorts of ways. If you don't want to try the activity sheet, I recommend trying to journal. Writing down your thoughts or what you're thinking about during your sit spot can be a lovely way to spend those few minutes. Also, try repeating your sit spot multiple times in different weather or different seasons. What have you noticed changed? Is it now a new season? Have the leaves changed color? Are there flowers in bloom that weren't in bloom before? Maybe a tree has fallen over and the ecosystem looks different. Is it shadier or sunnier? These are all things you can think about while you're in your sit spot. I hope you'll give sit spots a try. If you're looking for more things that you can do outside to connect with nature, visit www.rbg.ca/at-home. I'll see you next time.